We explain magic quadrants. A magic quadrant is a visualization tool for monitoring and evaluating the positions of companies in a specific, technology-based market. Magic quadrants are not merely about statistics or lists that rank companies. A magic quadrant makes use of a two-dimensional matrix to illustrate the strengths and differences between companies. Magic quadrants put competing businesses into four distinct sections, based on their completeness of vision as well as their ability to execute it. Let's look at these four distinct sections. 1. The niche players are companies that score low in both completeness of vision and ability to execute. They do well in a segment of the market but cannot outperform larger vendors. 2. The visionaries are companies that have vision, but they are not, yet, able to execute their visions. 3. The challengers are companies whose ability to execute is great, but they may lack strong vision. Challengers are larger vendors that have the ability to become leaders if their vision evolves. 4. The leaders are companies that score high on both completeness of vision and ability to execute. Leaders even have the ability to affect the market's overall direction. Magic quadrants and their research reports go hand in hand. Together, these can be highly useful tools for investors who are looking to find a company that fits their needs. Magic quadrants can also help businesses to compare competitors in their market. A thorough comparison of competitors, using the magic quadrant and report, may ultimately help a business to gain the upper hand. Businesses in every category have their own unique strengths and weaknesses. When considering other vendors, examine all four quadrants carefully. And that, my friend, is a magic quadrant.